of your fucking family. Look what happens.
I'm so pissed I can't even get a good goddamn buzz going.
Seriously?
Nothing but Pacino, weed, pills, and strange for 5 days straight. Don't feel a goddamn thing.
Holy fuck!
Stupid!
Need help! He's coming us off!
That is pure bastard.
What the shit? Get you to scare me!
I'm stuck here! Bastard.
Danke, danke, dan! Fucking cornered! Here! Let me change my axe!
Taking cover!
Get in line behind me, lads!
Sir!
God damn it all to hell. You're a hell of a shot. I'll grant you that.
You didn't have to be this way, Burke.
I know who I am, lad. What I am. You look in the mirror, wanting to see the man you should be. Hoping that if you catch a glimpse of him, it'll help you turn things around. Wishing on something don't make it so. No matter how hard you try, it's always the same worthless piece of shit gazing back at you.
What do you want me to say to Nikki?
The truth. Not that it'll come as any goddamn surprise to her. She'll be all alone there. You know what that means. Maybe better than anyone else. Just be a good lad. Keep an eye on her, all right? Keep her safe. She deserves that much.
You have my word, Burke.
Just gonna sit here for a moment.